his exercises.
Happy Father's Day, Dad. It's all brown. Luckily, I have my new Tevas. Good morning, guys. Sitting on my kitchen floor right now, wearing the same shirt as yesterday. Sometimes I buy new things and I'm just like, I should wear them again. Like, why not? It's not that dirty. I only wore it for half the day, so might as well. Let's go find my dad. It's Father's Day. Happy Father's Day to all you dads out there.
Doing his exercises.
Happy Father's Day, Dad.
He didn't want me to put that video on, but I'm gonna put it on anyways because I don't care.
I'm evil. We're going to my grandma's house for Easter. No, we're going to my grandma's house for Father's Day today. Celebrating Father's Day, and it should be a good time. This might be a little shorter of a vlog today because I am going to be leaving for Colorado and I'm driving alone, which is a 14-hour drive at 5 a.m. tomorrow, so I'm not gonna be up late tonight. I'm gonna be getting a good night's sleep. But either way, it's gonna be a good Father's Day. I think the one thing that I appreciate about my dad is that although he can be kind of annoying at times, he always, 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 always has my best interest in mind. He never tells me what I should do. He never does that. He just agrees with what I say, and he helps me the best he can, which is what a father's for, you know? So in the comments below, tell me what you appreciate about your father today.
Don't fuck with me, she says.
I'm sorry, am I disturbing your sleep?
What?
Were you trying to sleep? I'm not talking to you, Ethan, I'm talking to our dog. Were you trying to sleep? Watch this, Macy, what did you do? What did you do, Macy? Macy? Macy, what did you do? What did you do? Smile at me. What did you do, Macy? Macy, what did you do? Macy, what did you do? There you go, there's her smile. What'd you do, Macy? So we just got to my grandparents' house for the Father's Day meal. I'm pretty sure most of my family knows that I do this, so it's not that weird that I would do it now, but for some reason, whenever it comes to family events, I just feel awkward about doing any filming. Maybe I'll do some filming, but if I jump right to the end of this, don't be surprised, because I just don't always feel comfortable. I don't know, it's like the one place that I feel uncomfortable about filming, so if I don't do it, then I don't do it. If I do it, then I do it. I hope your Father's Day is wonderful so far. We made it home. I didn't record because I told you it's awkward. But if you want to know a play-by-play of what happened, you can just know that we sat outside, we drank some pops, we talked for a little while, and then we took pictures. Lots and lots of pictures are on this camera right now. I just realized something. With these, we can go creek stomping now. So if we want to go creek stomping, I think today is the perfect day because I have nothing to do and I'm going to make Noah go with me. Hey Noah.
What?
Let's go creek stomping.
Creek stomping right now?
Yeah.
Alright, sure.
Okay, let's go. Let's go. And now we're out here at the creek. See, the only downfall to creek stomping right now is that I'm pretty sure the creeks are pretty high because pretty much right after we left for Florida, it rained like continuously through, and it's still kind of raining right now. Not right now, it's still kind of rainy like right now. So they are pretty high. Check them out. That's all brown. Luckily I have my new Tevas. Ah! It's cold. Not that cold though. But usually this is all like clear water and not super deep. But it looks pretty not clear. Probably because when it storms, you know, mud gets picked up, so. Should I step in? Should I see what happens? Oh God. Moment of truth. Kind of deep. I'm just trying to make it to that island. Oh! What's up? Your turn, can you make it? It's definitely deeper, like, this side, not that side, so go that side. You know what I'm not a firm believer in? I'm not a firm believer in spray painting on things that are like nature, not man-made. But here, I mean, I wish I could spray paint. I wish I had a can to spray paint because it's, I don't know, it's man-made and this is like one of my childhood spots. And it'd be cool to be able to come back down here in the future and be like, oh, look at that, I spray painted that. So maybe someday I'll spray paint here. There's like a soft ledge up there. No, let's go there. Like, how many of you would be scared to be in a creek holding your camera?
Oh, no.
I'm a little scared. I wish I had a wrist thing or something to hold it just in case it dropped. But I'm don't worry, I'm keeping a good hold on it. I might have just jinxed myself there. Knock on wood. Oh, my glasses are made out of wood. Challenge is walking up the stream. The stream is actually pretty powerful. It's cray. Well, Creek, it's been a fun time, but you got my jeans wet, and we're leaving. We're back home now. We just got some pizza upstairs and we're playing this new game that we bought, Splatoons. That's what we did while you guys were watching that time lapse. This is what we did right here. They're upstairs watching my videos right now. It's weird. There's four of them. My aunt and uncle are here. Look at them. They're just watching.
We all showered up and we're gonna go get some food now.
That was Mary Ann Norton,
I believe. Food at the waterfall next time.
Weird. 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 What are you watching?
We are watching The Last Night in Vero Beach.
Oh, nice.
Oh. Your favorite Uncle Jim and Aunt Donna.
Oh, nice. And pizza. Oh, close up of my face right now. I'm addicted to Splatoons. That was a really fun game. If you get the chance or if you have a Wii U, you should definitely try it. It's a really fun game. I didn't know we had this movie. This movie's scary. Don't watch that movie. Play Splatoons though. It was a really fun game and it's kind of getting late. Like I said, I need to get up at 5 a.m. because I am going to be making a very long drive to Colorado tomorrow. And I don't know, I got like mixed emotions about it right now because I'm not sure, like I've been on the fence about it all week anyways, if I even want to go, but I decided I'm going to go because it is going to be a really fun time, but still it's like, ooh, that's a really long drive for one day basically, but it's not that big of a deal. I'm going to head to bed, but really I'm going to head to editing because I need to get that done before I sleep. And we need to do Father's Day cards according to my mom. But don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, tell a friend about this here channel on YouTube, embrace your weird. And guys, I'll see you tomorrow. We have an 12 hour trip tomorrow. Let's do this. Tomorrow night, we're going to be in Colorado. Peace.